My name is Kamlesh Kumar, Bachelor in English from Rani Vidyalaya Inter College, Mohanlal. Today, I am feeling very surprised because this is the first time we have never attended such type of fair. This is very amazing, and I think people don't do different things but do different things. It brings difference in their life. Teacher is a living PNM, and all the teachers, including me, I am not thinking that I am not a teacher, but I am amazed, spellbound, because basic teachers are doing their best. They are moving heaven and earth, but they are everywhere. They are seen by suspicion point of view. They are doing nothing. They are good for nothing. Basic teachers are basic for marginal teachers, because you do your best. Students come to you with a clean slate, because he doesn't know, and you teach with wholeheartedly. After completing fifth class, he is admitted sixth standard in Madhyamik, and now it's our duty to teach them. But it is very easy to say that everything is okay. The condition is somewhat different, because we have to teach students from weaker section. They don't want to study, but we have to teach them. It's a very Herculean task. Sometimes we become very, you can say that how can we take in the situation? But be optimist and we do our duty wholeheartedly. So, sir, jury are also confused to judge the TLM. It was our first time, so we couldn't do anything, but participation is the best part of the activity. So many TLM, it is impossible to choose first, second, third. All are able. So such type of activity should be done with Madhyamik as well as degree college students, because there should be no difference. Teacher is teacher. This difference should be eradicated from mind. You are basic, junior, inter, and graduation, because seed becomes tree. The life of tree is associated with seed, and seed should be shown, and the tree will be great. So I am feeling well, and I think Madhyamik teachers will also take active part next time. Thank you.